कौशल वंश में जन्म लिया जो संजय रामा नाम है। भक्त प्रेम धर मुकुंद गिरिधर संजय श्यामा नाम है। भक्त प्रेम धर मुकुंद गिरिधर संजय श्यामा नाम है। हिमयपुरी शरण
स्वरूपम अद्वैतम सत्यम शिवम सुंदरम। लविंग प्रणाम्स एट द लोटस फीट ऑफ माय मोस्ट बिलवड एंड एवर लविंग भगवान एंड गुरु श्री संजय साई बाबा। विद अ सॉन्ग ऑफ क्राई एवरी सोल कम्स टू दिस वर्ल्ड कोहम कोहम। द स्वीटनेस ऑफ नामस्मरण हैपेंस इन ब्रेथ with a continuous song of soham soham. The song of Sabda Brahman is Vedas. Veda Vyasa transcribed and edited the Vedas 5000 years ago and gave mankind the Upanishads, Vedanta and the Bhagavad Gita. All songs, kirtan and connected to music. Vedas are like milk, Upanishads the butter, and Bhagavad Gita the clarified ghee. The voice of God keeps singing in our heart. That's why Bhagavan says, see always inside, be alert, be aware. God can do anything. I am here only to connect with you. Oh, our dear Bhagwan Sri Sanjay Sai Baba, we have our hotline with you and many times it becomes out of order because of unwanted thoughts. The sweetness of Kirtanam aims at demonstrating unity in diversity. Bhagwan, your auspiciousness is expressed by many in Guna Sangeetan. Your sacred sport of the divine in many avataric times and the present is sung in Leela Sangeetan. Bhagavan Krishna, O Sai Natha, the love of your soul is expressed by Meera and Radha. Your serenity is captured in Vishnu Sahasranama by Bhishma in Shanta Bhava. Your affection with Gopikas and us, the devotees, is expressed and we are all experiencing in Anuraga and Sakya and Vatsalya Baba. All names are yours. When we sing your name with love, my Lord, when we look upon the world as a manifestation of the divine, we are bound to receive the grace. On behalf of Sri Sanjay Sai Seva Organization Oman Chapter, I offer myself at your lotus feet, singing your glories along with participation in sacred activities. In Kali Yuga, two things are important, Nama and Dana. Annadanam, the gift of food, and Sai Hari Namam, name of the Lord. Praying at thy lotus feet to be served with two wings of love and service as our song in life. Dear Bhagwan, accept the loving offering from Sri Sanjay Sai Seva Organization International Oman Chapter. Tvam Charanam Mama.
Loving pranams to my dearest God and Guru, Bhagwan Sri Sanjay Sai Baba. I quote my Swami, a human body is called a temple as the soul dwells in it. The soul, in fact, is nothing but a form of the super soul or God. And our body should not be misused where our dear Swami resides. Therefore, we have to generate positive thoughts, express the right words, and perform good actions. Our disciplined life is the best form of kirtanam that we can offer to the universe and to the divine in us. It is a simple yoga to integrate the mind, body, and soul. So let's see the kirtanam in Bhakti Yoga.
The first step in yoga is Yama, control of the senses. Patanjali Rishi says it should posture, non-violence, truth, celibacy. I'm representing Meera today. My Krishna is my life. I have no bodily attachment, but always established my intellect in the supreme consciousness. I renounced my body and offered my mind to my Krishna. For me, forget everything, forgetting. Sai Krishna is my Kirtana. Krishna Madhava, Madhava Krishna. Vrindavana Sanchare, Sanjay Sai Deva.
Sai Ram, Niyama is the second step in yoga. It's purity, penance, and surrender to God. I represent Andal today, one of the 12 Alvas. I am soaked in absolute spirit, Ranganatha always. The garland which I wore is only loved by my Narayana. I have no thirst except to chant my Lord's name, which is my Niyama. My kirtanam is my ranga ranga. Sri Ranganatha Guru Govinda Sanjay Sai Ranga Guru Gopala.
Sai Ram, asana is the third step in yoga, the steady and comfortable posture. I represent Sage Valmiki today. The process which joins God and you together is bhakti. I was roadside robber, and after guided by the Saptarishis, I started Mara Mara. No perfection, could not even chant Rama. I gave up all my attachment. With the momentary world and the Kirtan of Ramayana followed. Pitfall, rainfall, and handhill, nothing mattered. Rama is the Sarvavyapi. My asana is Ramanamam, poured in the form of Ramana Kirtam. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Sai, Hare Sai, Shri Sanjay Sai, Hare Hare.
Sai Ram. Fourth step in yoga is pranayama, control and regulation of inhaling and exhaling. I come as Kabir Das today. For me, Sankirtan of Bhagwan Ram is utmost. Each and every breath of mine is Ram and Hari, contemplating on the name of Rama, mentally uttering and singing the name of my Lord, and writing poems and dohas in His glory, is for me like Tiri Karna Shuddhi, which is unity in thought, word and action, through which I can see, talk, write and sing for my beloved master and god Rama, Sai Ram.
Sai Ram. Fifth step in yoga is Pratyaharam, withdrawal of the mind, like tortoise to withdraw the senses. I come as Saint Tyagaraja. I always had one pointed vision of my Rama and Rama alone. The mind is in him, with him. Rama, nannu kaapadu. Rama, save me, is my only chant. Rama kodanda Rama, Rama kalyana Rama, Rama pattabhi Rama, Rama Ramayya Rama.
Thaila. Dharana, it concentrated our mind in one plate. I come at Chaitanya Mahaprabhu today. There is no need for pellet and dabba to realize the oneness with the divine. Love and kirtana alone is enough. This is Vedanta. My Krishna is my consciousness. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Na, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Sai Ram, Dhyanam. The seventh step is meditation on one's own reality. I am Abhirama Patar, the Ambal Upasaka. In my dhyana, I forgot myself and told the king that one particular day is Purnami, and to be told it was Amavasya. My Devi's face was going around my mind and heart. My dhyana on my Devi did not let me down. With fine all around me, I was placed and I lost myself and started singing, Maniye, Maniyin, Oliye, Olirum, Manipunainda, Aniye, Aniyum, Anik, Arage, Anugadavark, Piniye, Pinik, Marunde, Amarar, Peruvirunde, Paniye, Uruvarai nin padmapadam paninda pinne. Solladi Abhirami. Solladi Abhirami. Vanil sudar varumo. Yanakku idar varumo. Badil solladi Abhirami. பதில் சொல்லடி அபிராமி, நில்லடி முன்னாலே, நில்லடி முன்னாலே, முழு நிலவினை காட்டு உன் கண்ணாலே.
fondly called as Annamaya. I love Lord Venkateshwara. The Prajnanam, which is in everyone, is covered by the ash of worldly desires. When the ash is blown off the fire of our hearts, it can be purified by Namaskirtan or Namasmara.
Sairam, the eighth step in Samadhi is equal mentality, merging with God, living with God, to living for God. A journey where a destination is living with God all the time. The culmination of the eightfold discipline which was attained by all the Mahapurush. Journey from I to we to He, our Divine Master, Bhagwan Shri Sanjay Sai Baba. Tvam Sharan.
Om Shri Sai Ram. Loving pranams at the divine lotus feet of our beloved Bhagwan Shri Sanjay Sai Baba. On behalf of Sanjay Sai Seva Organization International Oman Chapter, we wish you all a happy Guru Purnima. Guru. Who is a guru? The word guru consists of two words, gu and ru. Though the word is small, it has got an immense meaning. Gu means darkness, ru means remover. So he who removes the darkness within us is called the guru. A guru is our teacher, mentor, master, friend, philosopher, guide, teacher, and what all, everything is guru. Everybody needs one guru to guide us and take us to the world of spirituality, to realize oneness and to realize God. Nakror adhikam tatva, nakror adhikam tapa, nakror adhikam jnana, tasmai shri gurave namaha, which means there is no tattva which is greater than the guru, there is no tattva which is greater than the guru, there is no penance which is greater than the guru, there is no knowledge which is greater than the guru. So that is why we all need a guru. We have found a guru in Sri Sanjay Sai Baba, and on behalf of Oman chapter, we are offering our namaskarams through Guru Sankirtanam. Om Sri Sai Ram.
Thank you. Sai Guru Maharaj. Guru, Vishnu Guru, Sai Guru Maharaj. Guru, Mahesh Guru, Sai Guru Maharaj. Sanjay Sai Guru Maharaj. Guru, Mahesh Guru, Sai Guru Maharaj. Sanjay Sai Guru Maharaj. Guru, Mahesh Guru, Sai Guru Maharaj. Sanjay Sai Guru Maharaj. Guru, Mahesh Guru, Sai Guru Maharaj. Sanjay Sai Guru Maharaj. शशांक शेखर
विभूति सुंदर शशांक शेखर
साई शंकर दया करो
साई शंकर दया करो
रघुकुलभूषण साई रामा
रघुकुलभूषण साई रामा
हे मदनांतक दया करो
हे मदनांतक दया करो
हे मदनांतक दया करो
हे मदनांतक दया करो
गुरुदेवा जय देवा साई देवा दया मया
ओम श्री साईराम my humble pranams at the lotus feet of Bhagwan Sri Sanjay Sai Baba. I was humbled, honored, and ecstatic to be given this opportunity to share my experiences with my dearest Baba, Sanjay Sai Baba. I have been told that you can live life in two ways, either that everything is a blessing or nothing is a blessing. And thanks to my Baba, he has made sure that every single moment of my life has been a miracle and has been a blessing where his grace has been showered upon. Be it any part of the world, in Muscat, in India, or in Nepal, wherever I have felt his constant presence with me every single moment. Of the countless experiences that Swami has given me the wonderful opportunity to have, I would like to share a few. The first blessing or the first miracle I would like to share was the first time I was taken to do Pada Namaskar and Pada Puja of Sanjay Sai Baba in Muscat. I was a little skeptical, been brought up in a family who's been praying to Sati Sai Baba all my life. I was very close to Baba, very close to Sat Sai Baba. I used to talk to him every day to the pictures in my house like a dear friend. But the only request I had, I have never had the opportunity of seeing Sati Sai Baba many times, never had the opportunity of touching his feet or being anywhere close to him. So the only thing I used to keep asking was, Swami, once in my life I want to touch your feet. Just once will you not call me Bangaru? And when I was given this opportunity to do Pada Puja for Sanjay Sai Baba, I was very much honored and I was blessed. But in my heart, I had still a small feeling like, you know, I don't know if this is my Sati Sai Baba. Then after touching Swami's feet and keeping to my eyes, Swami said, Bangaru, are you satisfied now? And I burst into tears because that was the only request I had to my Sati Sai. This is one of the greatest blessings I keep recounting. And there are so many others, but the second one that I would like to share is during my delivery of my second baby. I was here in USA all alone. My family was with me, but unfortunately because of the COVID, they were not allowed inside the hospital. So I was all alone and I was very scared of the pain. Though it was a normal delivery and it is my second child, I was very scared how I will go through this pain alone because my mother was not next to me. She was in the house. So I was very scared, and the moment the pain started, I just kept saying Sai Ram, Sai Ram, Sai Ram. People said like, breathe, breathe. But all I kept saying was Sai Ram, Sai Ram, Sai Ram, Sai Ram, Sai Ram. That's all. And in my heart, I just said, Swami, please, I can't bear this pain. Only you can help me. And miraculously, my baby was born in 45 minutes. Nobody could believe this happened. Not the doctor, not the nurses, nobody. But I know it was only my Sai who made this happen because he knew I could not bear that pain. And every other moment in my life since then, since the first day I met Swami, I have had countless blessings, countless vibhuti being showered on me, both really and metaphorically speaking. And my entire life has become a blessing after seeing Sanjay Sai Baba. Thank you very much, Sai Ram. My dear Sanjay Sai, my dear Sanjay Sai, you are my mother, you are my father, you are my teacher Sai, you are my dear friend Sai, you are my everything Sai, koti pranams to you Sai, shat koti pranams to you Sai, my dear Sanjay Sai. My dear Sanjay Sai, you are my mother, you are my father, you are my teacher Sai, you are my Vishnu Sai, you are my Shiva Sai, you are my Allah, you are my Christu, you are the universe Sai, you are my Buddha Sai, you are my Mahavir Sai, koti pranams to you Sai, shat koti pranams to you Sai.
Gurur Brahma. गुरुदेव गुरुदेव तेरे चरण में गुरुदेव गुरुदेव तेरे चरण में तन मन समर्पित रहे सदा
गुरुदेव गुरुदेव तेरे चरण में तन मन समर्पित रहे
तेरी कृपा से श्रद्धा के फूल तेरी कृपा से श्रद्धा के फूल क्षण क्षण प्रफुल्लित रहे सदा गुरुदेव गुरुदेव तेरे चरण में तन मन समर्पित रहे सदा तेरा जगत तेरा ब्रह्मांड तेरी बनाई हुई है ये सृष्टि तेरा जगत तेरा ब्रह्मांड तेरी बनाई हुई है ये सृष्टि तेरे अनुग्रह से जैसे लाखों की निर्मल हुई जाए दृष्टि गुरुदेव गुरुदेव तेरे चरण
Sanjay Sai Ram. On behalf of Sri Sanjay Sai Seva Organization International Oman Chapter, we the Mahilas are offering kitchen orchestra at the Divine Lotus Feet for Guru's grace. This particular composition is given by Mahapiriva Sri Jayendra Saraswati Swamigal on Paramacharya. We humbly offer this at the Divine Lotus Feet.
Gurur Brahma, Gurur Vishnu, Gurur Devo Maheshwara, Gurur Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri Gurave.
Mana shanti, graha shanti,
विश्व शांति मन शांति ग्रह शांति विश्व शांति ओ
शांति 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 श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः हरि ओम
மாயே சாயிராம் ராஜாதி ராஜனே சாயிராம் எங்கள் துவாரகமாயே சாயிராம் ஈடு இணை இல்லாத சாயிராம் ஈடு இணை இல்லாத சாயிராம் எங்கள் இதயத்திலே கோவில் கொண்ட சாயிராம் உலகினில் ஆயிரம் தெய்வங்கள் இருந்தாலும் உன்னை போல் எவரும் இல்லை என்னப்பனே சாயிராம் உலகினில் ஆயிரம் தெய்வங்கள் இருந்தாலும் உன்னை போல் எவரும் இல்லை என்னப்பனே சாயிராம் நீதானே எங்கள் செல்வமே பாபா நீதானே எங்கள் தெய்வமே எங்களையே கவர்ந்தாயையா உலகெல்லாம் இயற்கையாக நிறைந்தாயையா இயற்கையாகி எங்களையே கவர்ந்தாயையா நீதானே எங்கள் செல்வமே பாபா நீதானே எங்கள் தெய்வமே மனதோடு நினைவாக வளர்ந்தாயையா மலர்ந்து எங்கள் வாழ்வோடு கலந்தாயையா நீதானே எங்கள் செல்வமே
பாபா நீதானே எங்கள் தெய்வமே ராஜாதி ராஜனே சாய்ராம் எங்கள் துவாரகமாயே சாய்ராம் ராஜாதி ராஜனே சாய்ராம் எங்கள் துவாரகமாயே சாய்ராம் ஈடு இணை இல்லாத சாய்ராம் ஈடு இணை இல்லாத சாய்ராம் எங்கள் இதயத்திலே கோவில் கொண்ட சாய்ராம் உலகினில் ஆயிரம் தெய்வங்கள் இருந்தாலும் உன்னை போல் எவரும் இல்லை என்னப்பனே சாய்ராம் உலகினில் ஆயிரம் தெய்வங்கள் இருந்தாலும் உன்னை போல் எவரும் இல்லை என்னப்பனே சாய்ராம் நீதானே எங்கள் செல்வமே பாபா நீதானே எங்கள் தெய்வமே
मंगल कर प्रभु रे ओम जय